Bonjour, comment allez-vous?
Au revoir.
Vielen Dank. Bonjour les filles, comment allez-vous?
He may sound like a native to the City of Lights, but it was only 15 years ago Rick Adam first dipped his brushes in France.
Back in the day, I used to hang or frequent, you know, Chelsea and Soho, and my friends would say, you know, Rick, you need to go to Europe.
It was there Rick met his muse, his mademoiselle, a so-called old lady, the subject of hundreds of his paintings.
The flying buttress is here, you know, you have the spire.
The Notre Dame de Paris.
Stained glass in here in the center and whatnot.
But unlike most tourists who take photos of the famous towers, when Rick puts his brush to canvas, it's from a different vantage point.
The front is just not as dramatic as the rear or the back. You have the flying buttresses, you have a good view of the spire, you have good reflection.
But a back that will never look the same again. This painting, one of his last strokes before the smoke. No longer a reality, but a memory.
Exactly as you said.
Since the fire, they've become visual tributes on canvas.
Chateau de Bayard.
With the power to move people to tears.
It's just one of the most beautiful things in Paris.
Nancy Hennig, choosing one with the spire she watched fall before her eyes.
They say they're gonna rebuild this, but to me it's gonna be like a Disneyland Notre Dame. Yeah. You can't rebuild 850 years.
It started in here.
Rick says his artwork has been selling fast since the disaster.
But I just can't keep up. I mean, when I make them, people buy them. Automatically.
Explain to him about what's the roof.
Sometimes using them as teaching tools to those too young to realize just what the world has lost.
I try to mix a little bit about the history of the cathedral and the history about Jesus.
The artist hasn't painted since the cathedral's roof crumbled, but he says one day soon he'll continue to paint what once was. As long as people still have their memories, the beauty remains. As for this one, it's had many offers.
And people saying they're going to the bank, I've refused them. So yeah, that has went up significantly. But thank you for visiting.
Yeah.
He's just not ready to say au revoir.
Have a nice day.
In Paris, Michelle Powers, Currents News.